We got a green light. Space Explorers Between the Lines. Ready? 3, 2, 1, go!
Here we go. Qualification match 2. Red Alliance moving quickly here. 987. The Hall of Fame team getting it going here. Two half panels placed on the far side of their rocket. Everybody moving now as we move into the standard teleoperative mode. The High Roller still moving quickly. If they can fill this rocket with all six half panels and all six balls, they'll get an extra ranking point. Teams here in the qualification rounds trying to earn the top spot this weekend so they can have their pick of the litter when it comes to Alliance selection tomorrow afternoon. Blue Alliance now getting defended by 5474, the Claire Monster. .75-66, the team out of Brazil. A hash panel in tow, looking to score that on the cargo ship. Niobio getting close, just wide. Over on the red side, 3491, the future dinos. Now have a ball from their human player station. Looks like they're headed over to that cargo bay. Let's see if they can get that deposited. Red Alliance holding on to a solid lead here as we move to 50 seconds left. Team 987, the High Rollers, now switched over to the orange cargo. Team 5474 seems to have lost a bumper. They'll be disabled for the rest of the match. 987 now, just one cargo away from finishing this rocket. They're getting defended by 6821, the Rogue Techs. 987 plowing through. Can they send it home? They do! For the first ranking point via a completed rocket here at the Las Vegas Regional. 10 seconds left now. 987 going up. It's good. If 3491 could get on the platform, that'll be another ranking point for Red. And time expires here in match 2.